Hi guys! In this video I will show you how to make fondant poppy cake topper. So let's get started. First, roll a sausage shape and cut it in half to make the legs the same size. Roll one side of it thinner and this way you create the foot. Do the same thing with the other leg. And now cut three small lines on each foot to make toes. To make the dress, roll a cone shape from blue fondant. Roll it on a mat like this, so the bottom of it will be flat. And now use a ball tool to make a hole for the legs. I put a long wooden square into my styrofoam dummy cake. And I'm going to put on it my legs. I'm just going through one leg. Now I'm adding some water on top of them. And adding the dress. Now roll a small piece of blue fondant and make it flat and add it to the top of the dress. Cut off the excess at the back and blend it. Add small piece of white fondant to it. Now paint the pattern on the dress with white paint. I'm using food coloring powder dissolved in a drop of alcohol. When you finish, you can make the arms. Roll a sausage shape and cut it in half. Roll it thin on one end and make the other end flat. Poppy has only four fingers, so first cut a thumb. And then cut other three fingers. Make the second hand the same way, and then you can stick them to the body. Now let's make the head. Create a big egg shape from pink fondant. And use your thumbs to create space for eyes. Define it a little bit more with a ball tool. And now use a small ball tool to make holes for the eyes. Fill them in with white fondant. For the nose, use a darker pink color fondant and create a triangle shape in your fingers. And with a ball to define nostrils, bend it a little bit and stick it to the head. Use a Dresden tool to draw a smile. Use small ball tool to make holes in the eyes and fill them with pink fondant. and then make smaller holes in them and fill them in with black fondant. Paint 2 white dots in the eyes and paint eyelashes. Now make the eyebrows from dark pink fondant and stick them to the head. To make the ear, create a flat cone shape and use a dressing tool . Make the second ear the same way and use small pieces of toothpicks to attach them to the head. Now add some pink dust color to the cheeks. And now we still have to add a small piece of fondant for the neck and then we can attach the head to the body. Now use a dark pink fondant to make small pieces of the hair and stick them to the head. Mark some lines on them. And now roll a big ball from dark pink fondant. And now use your fingers to make it thinner in the middle so it will look like this. Use a ball tool to make a hole in the top of it. And with your fingers create small cones on the end of it. Make a dent at the bottom of it. Stretch it with your fingers a little bit. And attach it to the head. Make some lines for the hair. And now roll a long piece from green fondant. Make it flat. And use some water to stick it to the head. Cut off the excess at the back. To make the flowers, first roll small cones from green fondant and stick them to the head. And then roll small cones from blue fondant, make them flat. And stick them to the head too. In the end, I'm painting white freckles on her cheeks. And she's done. Thank you for watching, I hope you liked it. Let me know about it in the comments. And also please don't forget to subscribe to my channel and watch my other videos.